are doing good. So this video will demonstrate you how to connect your laptop with Troika iLab. So you can visit our website www.troikasystems.com/ilabs to register your slot. So you can provide your basic information, first name, last name, your email ID. I would suggest you to provide your valid email ID so the team can evaluate your request and they can respond to you with your username, passwords and other instruction which is required to access this lab. So enter your phone number. You can choose a date. So I look forward F5 lab access on 1st of December, and the slot I'm interested in is S2, which is an afternoon slot. So once you are registered, team will evaluate, and in case if the slot is available on that particular day, they will respond back with your username and the password along with lab guide. You can also download lab guide from iLab section, and this guide has all the instructions which is required you to connect with our cloud lab. Now the next step is you need to download the VPN client, right, and you need to create your profile. So I've already done that. So you can see this VPN client is already installed. Now I'll create a new profile. So profile is ilab_new VPN server is ilab.troikasystems.com. Now that you will get an email from our team with username and the password. So you need to enter that username and password, save it and click on connect. So first time while you're connecting to our iLab, it might take some time. So once connected, you should able to access all the devices as per your topology diagram. Now next step is you need to ensure that you are able to ping all the management IP addresses. So 70.245 is management IP address for F5. Yes, I'm connected, I'm able to ping. Now 41 is my server IP, 42 is the next web server, and 43 is my third web server IP address. Oops. So I'm able to access all the devices using management IP address. Next, I'll try to log in and see if I'm able to see the management console of F5. Yeah, it is working for me. All right. So the next step is you can go to our online portal and you can follow the instructions which are already there in this portal for all iLab. In case if you don't have access to this portal, you can ask your trainer. They'll provision the access to our online portal. So I'll go to load balancer and I can see all the iLabs which are currently available, right? So you can click on iLab 1, HTTP pool and servers, topology is there. So you can see all the tasks that you are supposed to simulate. So this will definitely help you to master your learning, whatever stuff is being trained by your trainer in theoretical aspects. So I would highly recommend you guys to follow these instructions in our portal and simulate these scenarios. Thank you for watching this video. We look forward for more videos for you guys so that it can definitely help you to enhance your skill. Thank you very much.